Vanishing in a hush. I want to talk about the world for a minute and the situations that's going on in the world. They always got enough inspiration for other races. When the blacks was going in and had it more in this country than any other race. But yet, we don't get our dues and we don't get treated equally by other races. But we, without this country, we won't be nothing. Killing our people is going to get even worse. I call it duck apocalypse. Not because of gang violence and riots. Everybody, cops, killers, people, that's thugs. This world is nothing. It's becoming a duck apocalypse. It's not just gang riots and rappers. It's thugs, it's the police, it's drug dealers, it's cartels, it's everyone. There's automatic violence. Peace protest helps, but you always have to upgrade your situations and your solutions, because the same tactics you use will become so weak, it will be useless. Violence is the answer at times. No peaceful protest gonna solve this problem like it always does. You have to have ambitions. You have to have a sky and something to do business. Hey, bad man, he quit. He kills white man. There's life in prison. No justice, no nothing for that black man's life. But yet, they always scream all lives matter. All lives matter, but black lives has been screaming for the past each one's life. And there's no justice. No justice for kid color name whatsoever. Because all voices and all people have their own opinion. You can't kill and hurt people about the things they say and come at people about their own opinion like this world trying to do today. We all have a voice. I'm not saying my voice and my message ain't gonna change the world, but it was sprout the minds that will change the world. The people. See, that's how come they wanna get rid of my music so bad. Because my music holds a powerful message and a meaning and an understanding more than any other rapper ever to hit that mic. I am the most impactful and influential rapper ever. They want me gone. They want my voice gone. But Tufack lives on. And Tufack ain't going nowhere because I'm standing in the skull. Me and my voice. Because my voice will be heard. And my voice will sprout a message that will. Police is telling man to put his hands up. Man put his hands up. Reflecting his face. Still losing his life. Kind of sick is this, man? This world wants to be one order only in the matrix. It wants to be one order. It says make this world great again. It's called make this world one order. Everybody follow the matrix, not me. I'm speaking against it. And what I'm saying might get me gone. I don't care. The world must know the truth. Every time I open my mouth, I want the truth to come out. This world's corrupt. You have to pay just to live. You have to be scared. You have to live your life scared. That's not how it's supposed to be. Now, I said it's going to be a short mission, and it's going to be a problem. How all these celebrities and artists is dying. Especially how it happened to me. 25 people gone. It's not skip to go. It's punishment from the side and cable, because artists has the most voice and impact on this world, and they use it in a negative way, and that's why cable was killed. So now it's his vengeance on rappers and artists. That's how come we always die so fast. That's not skip to, but that's punishment. That's why I try to tell artists to live right. I know I'm not living right. I know I'm trying, but you can't ever try, because people always want to see you die. But I don't care. My voice got to be heard, and and my opinion got to be out there, and other people want to come at me about what I do. So I'm like this, just wait till my other song release. That's all I have to say. This world is a corrupt matrix.